Welcome back to my channel. We're going through the top 100 Rockabilly hits of all time. We get another one from Sonny Burgess from 1957. This is Restless.
I was so restless, wondering what I could do. And all the time, though I didn't know it, I was looking for you. Alone, I was so lonely. Something was wrong. My life was not complete. Searching for something I didn't know what. Until we changed to me. Restless. I was so restless. Wondering what I could do. And all the time, though I didn't know it, I was looking for you.
All right, that seemed very low-key for Rockabilly song, because like I said, going into this, I thought all Rockabilly was going to be really fast, but they did have kind of energy in his desperateness and his vocals, and it's kind of interesting. I mentioned about echo, and I did expect there to be a lot of echo in Rockabilly, and there is, but this song stands out to me because what they did is, okay, so they would have had his, okay, echo is on two reels, right? So you have the original reel, and then you have the second reel, and then when you have a second difference between the two, it gives you that echo. And what they were doing with the chorus is, that's when they would push up the fader for the second tape reel. That would be a second difference from the original one, and that gives you that super echo. But like most of these tracks, just the echo is just in there. It's in there for the entirety of the song. And this one, they're just, I could just visualize the producer just pushing the fader up on the chorus line alone. Because there's parts where I could hear him where he's singing, where it's a slower part, and I couldn't really hear the echo, not until it got to the chorus line. So I thought that was kind of interesting. Also the first one with whistling in it, and that to me kind of gave it a bit of a chill vibe to it. And it wasn't really until I heard the echo in the chorus line that gave it more impact. It was different. It definitely stands out from the other tracks. So let me know what these songs mean to you when it's the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally. And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again, take care.